guys, this is Miss Sam. Welcome back to our tutorial. Today I want to make henna temporary tattoo. Henna can be complicated and beautiful at the same time, but I'm going to show the basic steps to make a pretty henna. See, I did before. Eyes pretty. Now this is the henna cone. First, you have to go make a circle, a dot. Design, lot of design could be make a flower around. You can make a circle. You can make it round like this design. You can buy the henna any beauty salon, or you have to go online and order the henna. See how it's like this, it's very nice, and you have to keep like 10 minutes until dry. Then after that you have to fill the henna, and the color comes pop up like this color. I hope guys you like it, our henna tutorial. And this is a summer time, you can use your feet and then you can use your arm, anywhere you can apply the henna. It's so beautiful and nice. Guys, bye.